Hello everyone, welcome to today we are going to know about top 10 trending and fastest ways to lose weight in 2021. Hey, bonus. I am going to let you know an additional 2 ways to lose weight at the end of this video, so do not skip. So here as the list goes. 1. Running. Running is one of the best and simplest ways to burn calories. Running in intervals, speeding up and slowing down your pace will help make the minutes and miles pass quickly. If you do same workout every day, your body will adapt it. Vary the speed within a workout, do some bursts of faster running, differentiate your running whether it's slow and steady, comfortable and hard, or intervals. Variety is the key to constant adaptation. 2. High-intensity interval training. It is a form of interval training, a cardiovascular exercise strategy alternating short periods of intense anaerobic exercise with less intense recovery periods, until too exhausted to continue. HIIT exercise sessions generally consist of a warm-up period followed by repetitions of high-intensity exercises separated by medium-intensity exercises for active recovery, then a cool-down period. 3. Yoga and power yoga. Yoga is a great way to change things up, tone your entire body, and lose weight. If you are looking to focus on your waist and belly, even better. Yoga is the perfect way to trim down. Power yoga does not only aim towards burning calories but also increasing lean muscle mass, which leads to a boost in metabolism. 4. Swimming. Swimming is an efficient way to burn calories. A 160-pound person burns approximately 423 calories an hour while swimming laps at a low or moderate pace. That same person may burn up to 715 calories an hour swimming at a more vigorous pace. 5. Cardio exercise. If you're a beginner or have physical limitations, low-intensity cardio can also help you burn calories and drop pounds. These workouts include jogging, bicycling, power walking, swimming, and aerobics. Start slow and gradually up the intensity as you adjust to your new routine. If you are liking this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos. 6. Kickboxing. It's no secret that regular exercise can help you manage your weight. Kickboxing provides an aerobic workout that burns calories and can help you lose weight. Kickboxers have more muscle mass and lower percentages of body fat. A person who weighs 155 pounds can burn 372 calories during just 30 minutes of kickboxing. 7. Weightlifting. Performing resistance training is incredibly important during weight loss. Studies show lifting weights as one of the most effective exercise strategies for gaining muscle and increasing metabolic rate. It also improves overall body composition and boosts belly fat loss.
Before we continue this video, do not forget to subscribe to this channel so that you can get notified of any new videos that we post.
8. Battle ropes. Battle rope can be a killer cardio exercise, depending on the type of exercise you are performing. It is a great exercise to burn tons of calories and recommended for people trying to lose weight. The ropes come in different thickness, length and material, and you can choose as per your requirement. 9. Stairmaster. The Stairmaster is an efficient and effective tool in losing weight or managing your current weight. A half-hour workout on the Stairmaster can burn anywhere from 180 to 260 calories, or more, depending on your body weight and intensity of the workout. A faster climb will burn more calories than a slower session. 10. Rowing. Rowing can boost weight loss. A modest calorie deficit of around 500 calories per day is usually a good place to start. Exercises like rowing help mobilize fats in your body so that they can be used as energy. A nutritious diet that provides fewer calories than you burn may also help burn fat. 11. Cycling. Cycling habitually, especially at a high intensity, helps lower body fat levels, which promotes healthy weight management. Plus, you'll increase your metabolism and build muscle, which allows you to burn more calories, even while at rest. 12. Jump rope. For an average-sized person, jumping rope might even burn more than 10 calories a minute. But jumping rope alone won't be enough to help you lose weight. Jumping rope can be a part of a diet and exercise routine that revs your metabolism and helps you drop pounds fast. Rope jumping calorie busting workout can burn up to 318 calories every 30 minutes. 13. Strength training. Strength training helps with excess fat loss by increasing both after burn after exercise, and by increasing muscle size, thereby increasing the number of calories we burn at rest. Thanks for watching this video. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos.
Click on the links in the description below to discover more weight loss resources. Thank you for watching this video. Watch out for more videos. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and hit the notification bell on this video.